by Terry Funk. And Sabu admires Terry Funk. He respects Terry Funk. Could you imagine how much more dangerous that matchup would be if Sabu hated Terry Funk, if he hated his opponent in a barbed wire matchup? They tie up again. Thus far, nobody has felt the wrath of the barbed wire. Hangman's neck breaker by Funk. Sabu rolls dangerously close to that barbed wire. Flesh. And again, the only reason Sabu signed on for a barbed wire matchup is because he is obsessed with being the ECW World Heavyweight Champion. Terry Funk cinching up. No! Into his skin, piercing his flesh. Sabu is a bloody mess. Funk is peppering him. Rights and a roundhouse left. This matchup has been all Terry Funk. I bet chop. Down goes Sabu again. Punishment can Sabu withstand? all he can think about. It's being the ECW World Heavyweight Champion. It's all he's ever wanted. But Terry Funk manages to fight off Sabu once again. There's a boot to the face. Funk still hammering Sabu. Oh my, Gates whipping Sabu. To watch. Leg drop through the table. Terry Funk now completely wrapped up in barbed wire. Sabu is completely tied up Funk, and Funk still manages to kick out. Can you imagine the pain shooting through your body? Every nerve ending in your body screaming out in pain as hundreds of barbs are piercing your skin. But can you imagine the excruciating pain that Terry Funk is suffering through right now?
Nothing.
WCW Heavyweight Champion of the World. You know, Eric Bischoff, president of WCW, that's the reality of it.